They like squint at you and they're like, yeah, that tracks.
I mean, it only has two legs, but it totally looks like a Lionel otherwise.
Maybe he just has a birth.
My favorite Lionel is the one that looks a lot like a zebra.
The white Lionel?
Yeah, it has like black and white stripes on it.
Yeah, that's the like one of the strongest ones. It hurts a lot.
Oh, I bet.
I've killed at least four of them. In Breath of the Wild, I haven't killed any Lionel. Well, no, I have killed a white.
I killed one down underneath in Hyrule Castle. In the depths,
I killed that one too.
The one in the depths underneath the castle.
Underneath the castle, yeah.
Oh. I went down into the castle in the overworld because I thought, I wonder if this leads me anywhere. It does. It leads me towards the end of the game, and I was like, oh, okay, so this is where I go to finish the game. I don't know how I didn't figure that.
There's also a really cool fight that you can do inside of Hyrule Castle with a bunch of Shadow Ganons.
Oh yeah, I think I killed that one.
Yeah, you can get a bunch of their weapons and stuff, and the weapons just stay about that game. Whenever you like leave a weapon where it is, you can find it like 3 hours later because you happen to go there again randomly.
Ooh, let's see what pinball game. Let's see what pinball game has.
Which one?
Pinball game?
I don't know.
Pinball Aspect. It's called Pinball. It's some Red Dead Redemption game. At least my Red Dead game before Red Dead Redemption.
I saw a clip the other day that was like Red Dead Redemption where someone was like trying to fight a bunch of wolves. His horse trips over the bodies of one of the wolves and launches like 50 meters into the sky.
Yeah, now Red Dead Online is kind of a good
job. Red Dead Online is beautiful. Ah! Man, if you don't fuck up off of me. Oh, cool. I just got cut in half.
Ah! Beautiful. Love to see it.
Tasty. Just love to see it.
Oh, bro, Red Dead Revolvers.
I don't have a way to parry this guy right now because I don't suck. And I don't have access to the shop that was right there outside of the area that I was in yet. So.
Why did you not purchase any goods or services?
I do purchase goods and services. You have to repair your knife when it breaks, which you can only do at the shop. And if the shop is kind of blocked off from you, you can't really do it.
My favorite bit.
Can you?
If I eventually get the game, which I do want to, I just want to wait until it's on like a really good sale and everything. One of my favorite bits is applying little jewels to all the little treasures to make them more valuable to sell.
Honestly, same. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead.
They also recently came out with the Separate Ways DLC.
Hey,
yeah, the Separate Ways DLC just came out, actually.
Proving Grounds, Intermediate. Oh no, if there's an easy and there's an intermediate, there's obviously going to be a difficult.
Oh hey, cut in half again. Cool, good for you. Also, how does it only bifurcate me? You have no idea what that means, probably, you guys.
I don't know.
Oh,
I just found a way. Hey, Jack, do you want to see something hilarious real quick? I'm basically dropping, like, Zonai propeller devices onto the Zonai to kill them instantly.
If anyone else is like, somewhat, like a friend that's obsessed with Smurf, a nice friendly message to my friend, telling him to die.
Why are you telling your friend to die?
Send me a picture of Smurf cat.
I don't really think that's enough to warrant telling someone they should die, but...
I mean, we tell each other to die the whole time. It's how we show our love for each other.
Weird way of showing love, honestly.
We live, we love, we love. Do, 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 do. Oh my god, I fucking hate my friend. Oh my god, I forgot how shitty that. And it was an Xbox original game. We live, we love, we lie. Do 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 do. I hate it. And it hurts. Cause I don't like.
So then, why do we want to hear your scratchy little teenager voice? That sounds like literal death on a silver platter.
Hey. That wasn't very nice.
Just saying.
I can go tell my mom on you.
Mom, this guy that lives like in an entirely different country is making fun of my singing voice.
I'm pretty sure she'd ask why she should care. Okay.
Trust me, I feel like I probably sing worse than either of you.
Yeah, it's pretty impossible to sing worse than me.
I used to play SingStar with my sister, and I could never figure out why I was doing so poorly. It turns out, after like a couple years later, I realized I was supposed to be hitting the higher and lower notes, and not just sing.
Well, duh. You're supposed to. Damn.
Oh my god, I love short.
Imagine not having all the accessories.
I love.
Me too. I had all the accessories for Steam Star Pop. Me and my sister used to play that shit all the time.
I had, like, I think it was like either Disney Steam Star or something. Like, we had
crap! Like-likes are far more terrifying in this game.
Yeah, they're way more terrifying.
What's new?
That's funny.
I appreciate it, game, but also, fuck you.
Language. Jesus.
I need a swallow bow. Do you want to know what it gave me, Jack?
No. Yeah, sure, what's up?
It gave me a falcon bow.
Damn.
I need a swallow bow, a bunch of wood, and 3 diamonds. I don't need a falcon bow. Where do I get a swallow bow? If it's anything like Breath of the Wild, it's probably somewhere in the same spot. Launching device.
Launching device.
Ah, I see. I see her. Oh, okay. I see what's going on here.
Hut.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh, that's right! My arrows are now all on fire. Well, nice catch. What do we got? Ah, I just went in a circle. Okay, there we go. Okay. Touching the lava is instantly just dying. Yay! Thank you. Ah, training ground. Vehicles. Oh, perfect. can't believe I survived that.
Thank you.